made a tube, and they made eggs. They made eggs. They come. They're fantasy, so they come rounded and smooth. Sometimes they have texture. It's like, oh, what would a dinosaur egg look like? Honestly, even if you're not a pervert like me, thinking of fantasy animals and like what their genitalia would look like is kind of really cool. All of their like theorized patterns and textures, and then recreating like what would they look like there, and then make.
I'm a little pumpkin. Smell my spice.